reader.
In the makeup, yeah?
I'm just wondering if you can help me.
Yeah, what would you like some help with?
I need my girlfriend Chardonnay to look beautiful for our school disco when we're out of lockdown.
The school disco? How old are you?
I'm 3 nearly 6, but Chardonnay's a little bit older. She's a cougar. I'm thinking maybe getting my makeup done as well. What do you think?
Your makeup as well?
I just want to look not too girly, but maybe a little bit macho.
Has your mummy told you to ring me?
No, my mum don't know I'm ringing.
And I'd speak to her, because I'd have to ask your mummy, wouldn't I?
She's in bed. She's fast asleep.
Oh, right. What about your daddy then?
I don't know my dad.
You don't know your dad?
No.
Who are you with then?
I'm with my dog. He's Mathis.
He's Mathis?
Yeah.
Are you one of my Nova's friends? Nova's free as well?
Nova?
Nova, are you coming to say hello? I think you're putting friends on the phone. Hello?
Hello, Nova.
That's my friend.
Is it your friend? What's her name?
Mia.
Mia? Is your name Mia?
I'm a boy! What are you on about?
It's a boy!
Hi, boss.
Hi, Nova.
You rang me asking me to do his makeup. Have you given my number to somebody?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's my friend.
It's your friend?
Yeah.
All right. And this little boy wants me to do his makeup.
Nova!
What?
Does your mum do your makeup?
Yeah.
Do you know my girlfriend Chardonnay?
Yeah.
Do you know his mummy?
Yeah.
Who's his mummy's name? Because I'm going to try and ring her.
It's Amy.
Amy? No, that's me. Who's his mummy?
Oh, Dad.
She's called Dad. What's her mummy's name?
Mum.
Does she not have another name that other people call her?
Uncle Barry calls her loads of different names, but I'm not allowed to say him. She said, yeah.
Is she awake now?
Yeah, she just lies in bed. She used to watch Jeremy Kyle all the time, but now she just lies in bed doing nothing, because...
Oh, right. She should have been on Jeremy Kyle.
She should have been on, yeah. But they won't let her on, because she's got all the teeth.
What sort of agency are you doing?
I just want a good, strong jawline.
A strong jawline? So you want some contouring done?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and Chardonnay, she needs loads of work doing.
Oh, she's a bit ugly.
Watch your mouth, you. That's my girlfriend.
I'm sorry.
But you're not wrong. She needs a full face doing.
You want the full work?
Yeah, she does. I just want a strong jawline. And maybe just do my eyelashes as well.
Your eyelashes, to make your eyes pop a bit.
Yeah, because you've got beautiful eyes.
All right, okay. And how much money have you got to pay for your makeup to be done?
Not got that much money, so how much are you going to charge me?
£100. That's how much it's going to cost.
£100?
You have that money. £100 it's going to be.
£100?
Yes.
Stay like robbery, that is. Oh, my God.
I'm only joking. If you want your makeup doing for your school, then I will do it for you. As long as your mummy says that's okay and she will come with you.
Oh my God, really?
Yeah, that's fine.
It's amazing. Thank you so much. I'm going to look beautiful, aren't I?
You know, you'll look really beautiful. But only if your mummy comes with you, yeah?
Yeah, make sure my mum comes. I'll see if she'll get up. How long will it take?
For you, because you just want a strong jawline, it'll take about 10 minutes. But if you want Chardonnay, everything doing, it's going to take me a couple of hours.
A couple of hours? More like a couple of days. Right, I'm going to go, because I need to go and tell my mum that we need to come there.
Okay, well make sure you tell your mummy and tell her to ring me if she wants to book you in, okay?
I will do, and tell Nova I said bye-bye.
Nova, your friend says bye-bye.
Oh my God, I don't know Nova.